get to open day 13 of my Lego City Advent calendar.
All right, you the Jedi, I'm still hoping for that robot. I called it a robot. I'm still hoping for the robot that I'm sure has a robot, but I am actually now looking forward to the Christmas tree too, Gio the Jedi.
Yeah, we got a little girl.
Oh, we got a minifigure! Woohoo for minifigures!
Ice cream, get your ice cream. Only 50 cents a gong, get your ice cream.
Well, it looks like you've got two people who are willing and ready to buy some ice cream. In fact, our brand new minifigure already picked up a whole cone. And it looks like she is a Neapolitan lover. She's got chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla. Ooh. And she is one cute little girl. I love the torso. I've never had a torso that looked anything like it. There is a little bit of back detail on the bottom. It kind of looks like a little bit of a Santa type of shirt that she's wearing with the little white all around the bottom and white around the collar area, just like how Santa has it on his shirt. I love this hair piece, Gio. What is your favorite part of this new little minifigure? Do you like her?
Is this ice cream cone.
Of course you would say the ice cream cone. But I love her face. We always need more female heads with glasses. So that is an awesome little minifigure to add to our collection. And now it looks like she's got either her little brother or her best buddy from school with her. And they are going to enjoy an ice cream. Gio the Jedi, what would you like to say to your viewers now?
Vanilla, vanilla, vanilla!
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, if you're ever eating vanilla ice cream around Gio the Jedi, run and run quick. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We enjoy all of you, and we hope that you're enjoying us.
Goodbye, pizzas. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell.